How are you doing?
Good, how are you?
Good.
Denise McCann is starting to feel like herself again, something she couldn't say 2 months ago.
I wasn't sleeping well, coughing a lot, just kind of had trouble swallowing, things like that.
Blood work revealed Denise had a large lump on her right thyroid. When medicine didn't work, doctors said surgery could.
Very uncomfortable with the fact, you know, I would obviously prefer medicine rather than having to be put under and going through that procedure.
Can you swallow for me?
Conventional thyroid surgery requires doctors to make an incision on the neck, often leaving a long, visible scar.
And I didn't want to have to look in the mirror and see that every day.
But Nebraska Medicine offered Denise a different, unique option. Robotic thyroid surgery, going through her armpit instead.
What the robot does is translates the motion of my hands into the ends of the instruments that are then inserted into the tunnel that I've made.
Dr. Fingerette is one of two surgeons at Nebraska Medicine who can perform the procedure, the robot allowing her to reach places and angles she otherwise wouldn't be able to.
So I have a full range of motion with four different instruments using the robot, whereas in conventional surgery, I can only manage two instruments at a time.
Dr. Fingerette removed half of Denise's thyroid.
And the little dot was the drain tube.
She has this subtle scar and better health to show for it.
It is nothing near what it was before. It's like night and day.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
In Omaha, Taylor Barth, KETV NewsWatch 7.